Ya, hari ini kita melepaskan 3 ekor kukang. 2 ekor adalah penyerahan masyarakat kepada mitra dalam besar KSDA Sumatera Utara, yaitu ISCP dan pada saat ini sudah kita lepaskan di TWA Cike-Cike. Ditambah satu lagi penyerahan masyarakat juga kepada KSDA BKSDA Sumatera Utara, yaitu ke PPS Sibolangit, dan sudah kita lepaskan hari ini. Semoga apa yang kita lepaskan itu bisa menjadi pelajaran bagi masyarakat, supaya kalau bisa jangan menangkap binatang liar yang dilindungi oleh undang-undang. Kemudian yang mungkin ketidaktahuan mereka, tapi dengan ini kita harapkan dengan kita melepaskan ini menjadi pelajaran bagi masyarakat bahwa satwa liar itu adalah memang tempatnya di hutan, bukan di kandang-kandang atau di rumah-rumah masyarakat. Jadi dan tadi sudah kita pasang kolar 3 biji kepada satwa kukang tadi. Maksudnya adalah supaya kita bisa memonitor sejauh mana dia, apakah kondisinya hidup atau bagaimana. Itu kita pasang tadi. Itu adalah juga kerjasama Balai Besar KSDA dengan ISCP. Ya, demikian ini bisa kami sampaikan. Terima kasih.
Hello, we are from Indonesian Species Conservation Program. That today on Thursday, July 12, 2018, we just released 3 slow lorises and 1 leopard cat. That the 3 slow lorises is from confiscation and rescue. Some of them also handover by villagers to the natural agency of the Wildlife Department of North Sumatra, cooperation with the Indonesian Species Conservation Program as a partner of the Wildlife Department, that in Indonesia we call BKSDA. So we just released 3 individuals of slow lorises and 1 leopard cat in Dairi Forest, North Sumatra. We hope that every time, and we will not stop to keep on raise awareness and campaign to the all society or all community in North Sumatra not to keep the wildlife, include slow lorises and leopard cat. So their life is in the forest. They are live free in the forest. We so much thank you to the supporter of the ICP, especially to the all of Indonesian Species Conservation donor who already support us to make our program activities to the wildlife program, like rescue and confiscate slow lorises and another program conservation in North Sumatra. So after we release this slow lorises and also leopard cat, we hope that as all of community still concern and care and love to the wildlife. And before we finish this conversation about the, after we release the slow lorises, big hoping if you are love to save wildlife, please support and donate our program through global giving crowdfunding, that we still need equipment of the slow lorises for support clinic, medical clinic in our center, and another financial support to make another program like tree planting, investigation of the wildlife, and another activities wildlife conservation, rescue, investigation, to support also our operation, financial, and etc. Thank you.